Squad Police Division hopes will result in improved relations.
It may be a parking lot for now, but soon this could be a downtown oasis. Coming up on City News, the plans in store for this site and the community here at Queens Quay.
Although the U.S. President's visit to the U.K. has been marked by controversy and massive protests, it appears there are some who still approve of the president's work and hope to make Britain great again. That story coming up. From police cruisers to officers on foot, bike, and even horses, that's what you'll get at this open house. Though this is an annual community gathering for 51 Division, Toronto Police say it's also an opportunity for them to work on their relationships with communities who don't always see eye to eye.
Today we're fighting, breaking down some barriers, inviting members of the community into our station here. That's completely free, absolutely inclusive, and start the conversation. And sometimes it's a hard conversation.
The conversations are around the strained relationships that served as following several high-profile episodes of violence this year, from the public brazen shootings in the city to the alleged Churchill Wellesley serial killer, which further complicated police's relationship with the LGBTQ community. Members felt the disappearances of several men from the village were taken seriously. Police vowed to reconcile relationships with the community.
It exists with initiatives like this, with crime prevention, finding missing people.
The Community Policing Liaison Committee regularly meets with neighborhoods to identify areas of concerns for those living in the city, including in Division 51, where the population is diverse and where concerns range from drugs to violence.
One being needles and needle safety, and the second issue is the opioids, and public health is again instrumental, as well as the city of Toronto. And the third issue is really about the gay serial killer, alleged serial killer, and fourthly, now what we're talking about are the gangs.
What are you interested in taking from this event?
Just a sharing. That's just under cover. That's it. It's really important that First Nations have a good relationship.